So November 12th, 2015. And they're sure enough, there are a signal over there for the railroad tracks. Or anything. I can't imagine the railroad coming down here and having a railroad train derail or something. I got you on video though, so you guys just keep working. Okay. There you go. Okay, that's the railroad down here. We've been down here for 4 years, and this is the first time they've paid so much attention to this rail crossing that has maybe a total of 8 to 10 cars maximum in any given day go over it. They put up a railroad light there, and now they're doing some kind of adjusting on the railroad track itself. So again, today is the 12th day of November 2015, and it is 1:06 p.m.
No, it's only 12:06.
12:06, that's right, we never set this clock back. That stupid time change bullshit.
This way. Yeah.
We go?
Dump?
Oh, yeah. Anyway, there you go.